Man receives shocking message and realizes someone's been using his identity. Ready for anything. As a political journalist and podcast host, Guy Benson takes on a lot of serious topics. Naturally, these topics often lead to intense words being thrown his way on social media. One message, though, threw him through a loop. Strange message. It came from a man named Michael who reached out to tell Guy that he'd been involved in the stranger's family matters for quite some time. Given how unusual this message was, Guy was intrigued. Heartbreak and deception. And so Michael began his tale of heartbreak and deception. It all started with his cousin Allison Malloy, who fell in love with someone who didn't love her back, or at least not in the way she wanted him to. Immediate connection. Back in 2010, Allison had attended a religious retreat where she first met Dylan Doucette. Their connection was immediate, and as they grew closer over the years, family and friends couldn't help but wonder when the wedding bells would begin to chime. Friend-zoned. Yet as time went on, Allison and Dylan remained to be just good friends. Everyone knew Allison liked Dylan, but Dylan, for whatever reason, wouldn't make a move. Allison could have asked him out herself. Instead, she decided to go with a more chaotic plan. An unusual plan. While attending her cousin Daniel's graduation, Allison's other cousin, none other than the Michael, the man who contacted Guy, proposed a crazy idea. They would make up a fake boyfriend to make Dylan jealous and push him to ask her out. Brilliant, right? Well, Allison wasn't too keen on it at first. Only option. Allison knew how ridiculous the plan was, so she initially told Michael no. However, it didn't take long for her heartbreak to become too much to bear. She wanted to be with Dylan and saw this as her best option. They just needed the right man. Searching for love. Since Allison didn't want to actually be with anyone else, she and her cousin Michael scoured the internet for a fake boyfriend. They sifted through thousands of photos, eventually finding Allison's beau-to-be under the search term generic white man. Finding their man. It was none other than Guy Benson, though neither of them knew his real name. Instead, they opted to call him Ryan Stevens. Soon, everyone in town was buzzing about Allison's new love, though when Dylan heard the news, he wasn't exactly thrilled. Worked like a charm. In fact, Dylan was furious, just as Allison and Michael had hoped he'd be. With the threat of another man potentially stealing Allison away, Dylan decided it was time to finally make his move. The plan had worked like a charm. Happy to help. Later on, as Michael recounted the saga to him, Guy couldn't help but be amused. The tale had a certain romantic charm, and he was flattered that he could be part of such a dramatic love story. But to his surprise, Michael revealed that this was really only just the beginning. Questions arise. Allison and Dylan started dating at last, but after the honeymoon phase was over, a number of uncomfortable questions bubbled to the surface. Namely, Dylan began asking Allison about her relationship with Ryan Stevens. Unsurprisingly, she wasn't too eager to address the subject, revealing the truth. Yet, the truth always comes out, which is why Allison felt compelled to tell Dylan all about her scheme with her made-up boyfriend. And believe it or not, Dylan found it hysterical. But while the truth about Ryan Stevens didn't change the way Dylan felt about Allison, it did change their relationship. A long time coming, and for the better. Finally ready to take the next step, Dylan proposed to Allison and the two became engaged. After all the games, it seemed like the couple had finally found their happily ever after. Then, Michael found the real Ryan Stevens. Familiar face. Michael happened to be watching the news when he spotted a familiar face. Guy Benson was at work reporting when Michael made the connection. With Ryan Stevens' true identity revealed, he decided to reach out to make an unusual request. The end? Spurred by Michael, Guy took to Twitter as Ryan Stevens and posted a video message wishing Allison and Dylan well. The video came as a huge surprise to the couple and their families, and it was the perfect way to end what had really been a great prank. Allison, however, wasn't done just yet. The big day. Despite the COVID-19 pandemic, Allison and Dylan's wedding day finally arrived in July 2020. It was a beautiful occasion in a difficult year, though Allison still claimed that something was wrong. Someone's missing. While the family was taking pictures, the bride shouted, "Wait, we're missing someone." Everyone's head turned left and right, unsure of who they could have left out. Then he arrived. Surprise! Out came Guy Benson, who Allison welcomed to the wedding as one final prank. He became the guest of honor as he faked tears and anger towards Dylan for stealing his girl. It was a great time, especially when Guy saw just how famous he had become in the family. The joke keeps running. His picture was yet again used by the two lovers, only this time to decorate mugs gifted to the groomsmen. Allison had even planned ahead and made Guy a name card, though it was addressed instead to his alter ego, Ryan Stevens. Wedding to remember. On top of having the Ryan Stevens saga come full circle, it was also pretty exciting for Allison and Dylan to have a minor celebrity make a surprise appearance at their wedding. After all, you never know what big name guest might show up, announced, at your big day.